Hi, I'm Ayotunde Balogun. Here's your channel's TV evening news recap for June the 28th, 2019. President Muhammadu Buhari has called for technological assistance to effectively man the nation's borders as part of measures to tackle illicit flows of arms, people and drugs. The president made the call during the presentation of a transnational security report on tackling global illicit flows in Abuja. The Munich Security Conference aims to provide a high-level forum for decision-makers and policy experts, academics and private sector players to discuss strategies on countering the impact of transnational security threats. The National Broadcasting Commission, NBC, has withdrawn the suspension notice it issued to Dar Communications earlier this month. The commission says its decision is based on an agreement reached by both parties in court that Dar Communications will take full responsibility of the use of content sourced from social media. In Lagos, a federal high court has commenced proceedings in the trial of former Ekiti State Governor Mr. Ayodele Fayose. Mr. Fayose was rearraigned before the court by the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC, on 11 counts bordering on criminal breach of trust, theft and laundering of 2.2 billion naira. The case was thereafter adjourned till July the 2nd. United States President Donald Trump has made light of Russian election interference during a meeting with the country's leader, Vladimir Putin. The smirking Mr. Trump wagged his finger at the Russian president and said, "Don't meddle in the elections, please." And in sports, the River State government has chosen students of Banner Model Primary School Port Harcourt, winners of the 2019 Channels International Kids Cup, to be the first to attend the Real Madrid FC Academy starting from August. River State Governor Mr. Yason Wike made the pledge while receiving the victorious team at the Government House in Port Harcourt. The governor also commended the management of Channels Television for the competition and revealed that the students will also be visiting Real Madrid FC for a training camp in Spain for 2 weeks during the summer holidays. And that's the evening news recap. Don't forget to join us tomorrow for fresh updates. I'm Ayotunde Balogun, and thank you for watching.